3 minutes to explain solving time? I think we can do that. All right, let's go. First of all, you want to put all your cards on the table. I'm joking, but I'm not joking. Split up groups into groups of 3 or 4. That's sort of the ideal. Maybe 4 or 5 people works, but I never go over 5 people because I want everyone participating. And to each team, I first explain SOS card. SOS serves as a reminder. Ask 3 before you ask for help. Now, if you get really stuck, just agree as a team. Raise the card and I'll come over. I will help you. Then I'll take your card. So use it wisely. All right, let's identify our problem. Say I'm working with a group of teachers and we just identify the generic problem of lack of student engagement. And we just call it out. It's boredom. Boredom in the classroom. So first, let's identify the problem. Let's state it clearly. Let's spend a little bit of time just discussing what is this problem. It's boredom, it's lack of engagement. All right, let's move on. Let's do some research. Question, when does it happen? This is our guiding question for this particular problem. And maybe a teacher who teaches in the later blocks identifies it tends to happen after lunch when kids are tired, things like that. Okay, sounds pretty good. We could have had any other question, and other groups may have a different question as well. But this is our question. When does it happen? Let's seek to understand. Ooh, where have you seen it? Now, note, earlier, one of the group members says it tends to happen in the later classes, but one teacher's really honest and says, I see it anytime I do traditional teaching. Like anytime I'm standing in front of the class, giving a longer lecture, giving a unit overview, seems like my kids really are disengaged. So where have you seen it? Now is guiding this conversation a little bit further. Reminder, you could have had several other options, but this conversation at this table is all being guided by the prompts that we are given. Okay, let's come up with a solution. Let's think through this particular question. Who are some people that can help you solve it? Now this group is collaborating, they're discussing, they're thinking about the fact that there are some master engagers in their building. They're elective teachers. So they come up with this crazy idea of what if they were to pair up their elective teachers with their core curriculum and core content teachers to, you know, create some really fun and engaging lessons. Let's share this out creatively. This is fun. They have the option. Story or poem, skit or play, sketch or poster, song or speech. So they are going to share their creative solution in that way. And that is our time. So that is how you conduct and run solving time. Have fun. Looking forward to seeing what you create.